Haven destroyed. Scan complete. Scan complete. Scan complete. Research complete.
Thank you for working with us on this. Today marks the end. We're going in with the courage of our convictions. Sometimes a disease has to be cut out, and this is the time to make that cut. A surgical strike delivered by the satellite system we've managed to resurrect from nothing. The power of human intellect, driven by human will, against the crude methods of the Ugothian entity. This is a critical moment. My entire strategy hinges on this victory. A gamble, some might say, but I prefer to think of it as a calculated risk. According to our research, destroying the enemy's central command unit will throw them into disarray. That will be the turning point of this war. With the infrastructure you helped us build, we will be able to seize the advantage and crush the Pandorans before they can regroup. It won't be easy, but we will have strength, precision, and determination. Qualities the Phoenix Project has done much to foster in our people. For that, I will always be grateful. We need to ensure that this attack is precisely delivered. That means a locator beacon, right down there in the middle of it all. Anyone who goes in needs to understand the numbers. If we win, humanity is saved. But there's a strong chance anyone who goes into the palace isn't coming out. We need to send our best and be ready for what the Pandorans throw at us. And we need to be ready to sacrifice everything we have to achieve what is necessary. That, in the end, is what makes us human.
running. I see them.
Targets detected. Moving. I see them.
Double time. To coordinates.
Loud and clear.
I see them.
Let's heading out. Let's do this!
Moving to position.
I'm here.
Enemy in visual range. Let's do this. Out. Let's do it. Moving. Heading out. Moving now. Heading out. Moving to position.
I'm going. Here.
Targeting.
Channel open. No rest for the wicked. Let's do this. Moving now. Enemy in visual range. Heading out.
Time for the push. On my way.
Deploying tech. Setting it up. On it. On the move.
Switching. Thank you.
Smells like trouble.
Providing assistance.
No choice but to keep going.
Ready.
Advancing. I'm going.
Double time. Good idea.
I'm here.
Guess it's my turn. Let's do this.
Moving out. Aiming.
Jai Praxo.
Here. Better.
Pushing on. For the wicked. Receiving loud and clear. Let's try this.
Ready to fire. Moving to position.
Here.
Aiming.
Moving out. Preparing to fire.
Aiming.
On it.
On the move. I'm going.
Your ground.
Ready to engage. Let's go.
Time for the push. Oh shit. Got lucky.
To fire. One less to worry about. Taking action. Targeting. Ready to fire.
Okay. I'm trying to aim.
I'm ready. Preparing to fire. Target missed.
Targeting. Gotcha.
On my way.
Target down.
Target missed.
On the move.
Ready, sword.
5x5. Let me take a look.
Dashing.
Target in sight.
Missed.
Moving now.
See them. Heading out. Moving to position.
Repositioning, prioritizing speed.
Let's roll.
Need a moment.
Heading out. Channel open.
Relocating.
Repositioning, prioritizing speed. I got this covered.
What time?
Channel open. Ready to fire. Let's do this!
Move. Moving out.
Let's roll.
Moving. Engaging. That's a kill.
See them. Moving now.
Moving to position.
Advancing. Deploying tech.
Moving. Moving fast.
What's our plan? Moving now. Acquiring targets. Couldn't connect the shot.
Time for the push.
Double time. Time for the push. Aiming.
Ready to fire. Making haste.
dashing ahead.
Moving to position. Let's do this.
Reloading.
One less to worry about.
Running.
Making haste.
Double time. Got you.
5x5.
Reloading.
I'm going.
Setting it up.
Receiving loud and clear.
Oh.
Let's do this!
On my way! Aiming. Got it.
Wars always have winners and losers. This was our moment to savor. Victory against overwhelming odds, against an incursion that threatened to wipe out our species and our world. Human ingenuity got a targeting beacon planted on the receptacle. When Wes gave the word, we activated the satellite network. We hit the palace with everything we had. After that, the war became one we could win. New Jericho and the Phoenix Project, in alliance, fighting to save humanity. Inch by inch, reclaiming the land and then the ocean. The enemy fought back, but wildly, incoherently, without strategy. They were beaten. Next, we had to deal with the infected. We rounded up those we couldn't save and quarantined them in vast camps, far away from the new cities. Anyone who didn't comply died. It was the only way. Sanhedrin objected, but in the end, they worked with us. The Anu cult resisted us at first. But as the prophecies of their misguided religion failed, they lost hope. They remain an insurgent threat, but one that we are determined to eliminate. There is no place for them in this new age. Much was achieved by one man's vision, but one man cannot shoulder the burden of the world. After the war, Tobias West forged new alliances and began to build a better system. There will be no nations in our future, just one people, humanity, determined to protect the rights of every individual to live free and in peace. As for the Phoenix Project, we finally had the support we needed. It was time to build, to train, to prepare. Up there, in celestial darkness, something ancient and powerful still hungered for our planet. But next time, we'd be ready.